All right, this is my homemade plasma reactor, version 2, using a 12-volt fan motor, copper coils, automotive ignition wire, just this little switch I found, and an electrical box I got out of the garage. Starting in 3, 2, 1. As you can see, this is generating a considerable amount of plasma arcs between the two contact points, roughly 3,000 volts. It's a lot louder if we undo the latch. But it is working quite well.